we fucked up again, and we will not be meeting fuck. We will not be meeting up tonight with Bash and Red Bomb. Ugh, we fucking went completely the wrong way, and I've got fucking hella lost, so we're just gonna hit the hotel now. We've been on the road for fucking 11 hours. I've been riding this bike. We're tired, don't know what the fuck we're doing. Man, it's bad. That really sucks about tonight. I really wanted to meet up with those guys. We finally figured out the fucking GPS, and we are making the real way back to the hotel for the first time. Still haven't been off the bike. Still haven't slept. What is it?
Fucking movie studio, bro.
Oh, well, here's Sony's movie studio. That's pretty dope. Sony. Oh my god, I'm so tired. Captain says about 17 miles. Oh, hope I can handle that.
But thank god for lane splitting, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, look at this fucking dip, bro.
Damn, this thing's fucking massive. We're getting off the freeway. I think we're about at the hotel. I think that's it right there. Holy fuck, guys. This is the longest I have ever been on a bike in my entire life. Yeah. Oh god. I want to sleep. Well, fuck, we're here. Alright, what's up, Pack? We actually made it to a fucking hotel. We had a two-bed reserved, but some asshole got here 30 seconds before us. And he's leaving earlier, and he's by himself, and he got our room. So, we get to spoon up on this little fuck-ass, fuck piece of shit cunt. And then here's a nice big handicap bathroom. It's bigger than our fucking room. And there's the light switch. That's the part that kills me. You gotta go behind this big fucking door just to, I don't know. Fuck you. Well, at least I can have a nice sit. I'm gonna take a shit in this fucking tub. Ugh, California's not been kind. Interesting though. More to come or whatever. Fuck it. Cali Girl. I don't know where the fuck we're going. Some park, I guess. My sleep wasn't too bad. I'm still pretty fucking exhausted. My ass hurts. Nice view, man. ocean. Downtown, we were just there. Shit costs a quarter. Rip off.
All the way down there.
Yeah.
East Riding's gonna be later.
Let's see that beach over there. Just recently, a prostitute asked for a sip of my Mountain Dew so she could pop her ecstasy. So, the community's real fresh. Gotta give them that. Hey, 10 West. Fuck. God, we're gonna fucking die.